Hello children, today we are going to learn about the concept front and back. Hey, do you have a front and back? Yes, the front portion when our face can be seen, that's our front. And back portion is when our back is seen. So we always have a front and a back. So let's watch this cute little story to understand about front and back concept. Enjoy!
Front and back. Torto, do you know that you have baby birdies on your shell?
Mama Birdie needed to go shopping. She asked me to watch all three of them.
Three? You only have two.
What? Where's the third one?
I'm right here.
Where?
Back here.
Back where?
Back here.
Where?
In back of you.
Did you see baby birdie?
Sure, he's right back there.
Hey, there he is. He's in front of me.
Hi.
Okay, climb up with your brother and sister.
They're not there.
They're not? Where are they?
In back of you.
That's it. All three of you, get in front of me where I can keep an eye on you. Whew, front and back are really different, aren't they?
Front and back are very, very different.
Hey, well that makes them opposites.
Front and back are different. They're very, very different. They're opposites, opposites as different as can be.
Lily, where'd you go?
I'm right in back of you, Torto.
Hey, you know what? Scribbly is very excited to learn about front and back concept. So now she wants you to color the front side red and back side in blue. Yes? Are you ready to do that? Let's quickly do it and show it to your teacher.